What are some businesses that it's hard to believe have gone bankrupt? American Optical was the spectacle maker to the world for close to 200 years, starting in 1826. The achievements of the company would take many pages to list. But they were gone, except for a small scattered contingent, in about 1975. From time to time, people have contests trying to assign a date when they closed. Well, they are still in business, but in Southbridge, MA, they left abandoned group of buildings comprising over 2 million square feet. They laid off about 7,500 employees. What happened? The very smartest man around, Will Hicks, said they never believed that plastic lenses would take over. Glass was the coin of the realm. Plastic was cheap and easily scratched. One day their glass eyeglass orders just stopped. Others believe it was simply Wall Street money managers.